So first question, like incubation and entrepreneurship is very close to your heart. That is why you're here with us.
Yeah.
So what guidelines or what suggestion you want to give us so that we can make this association more relevant and more meaningful?
See, you are running a management institute around here, right?
Yes.
It's into management.
Yes.
Postgraduate studies and business management.
Yes, sir.
Right. Fundamentally speaking, every one of your parents are spending a very large amount of money on teaching you through this 2 years of education.
Yes.
Right? At the end of the day, what do you seek? So looking for a job somewhere.
Yes, sir.
Is it not?
Yes, sir.
Is it going to be available?
Maybe.
Can you? Maybe,
yes.
May not be.
Yes, sir.
Maybe you are going to available for maybe 20%, 30%, 50% of the people. Rest of the case, what are they going to do? So all the money your parents invest upon you, if it is going to lead to nothing else, but more disgruntled young children with some education. Because once you have got an education in DO, then you also become distanced from the community.
Yes.
Right? You want to look at something else. You don't want to really go and drive a vehicle. You don't want to do something else, which you think is below your particular thing.
Yes.
So it is more of a problem. So if all these institutions become not only job providers or providing people for the job, if every one of you an entrepreneur, every one of the entrepreneurs can provide job to around 20 people.
Yes.
Is it not? It's not going to solve the problem.
Yes.
I would definitely, every management institute, every higher education institute ought to become an entrepreneurship capability development.
Mm.
So how do you actually design your course in such a way that maybe 10, 20, 50 people who otherwise are seeking an employment to go for paper, parents want to leave their own companies.
Mm. Yes, sir.
It's not a big mystery.
Mm-hmm.
You have to survive. Is it not?
Yes, sir.
So how do you change your course?
Yes, sir.
How do you change your particular thing? The two people, see, please remember, whether you spend or the university spends, this is hard-earned money for some people. Right, is being spent upon you to make you something which is useful to the nation.
Yes, sir.
Right, and you have to make a living for you and you have to provide a living to others.
Yes.
So this is something simple. That is one of the reasons I came to you.
So what will you suggest to the students out there, whether they should go for a job or they should seek entrepreneurship?
See, this is an individual choice, okay. But I would definitely say today, you know very well that whatever your university promises regarding the placement or something like that, they end up very whatever leading you into to being somewhere in employment where you're into competition around there in terms of something else, maybe a promotion or something else, or giving you a certain amount of particular things. Out of 100 people passing out or something, maybe 10, 50 of them may get a job. 50 of them progress in the job, balance won't make it left out in terms of it. Why not give an opportunity for people to find it by themselves? After all, the capability, say education ought to be able to provide the capability to live by yourself, is it not? Not become dependent upon something else.
Yes.
So education leading towards dependency on a job providing system is not a big education. I would say question this. You students have to question it. You have students to work upon getting done through. It's not the teachers. They are already interested. They are working upon getting it done. Right? They are providing the best for you.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Right? Unless you put the need to them, they are not going to do that.
Yes.
When you tell the people, saying them, we want to be entrepreneurs. We don't want to be going for and call gate, you don't want to do anything. You don't want to do anything. You don't want to change your course. You don't want to change your course.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is it not?
Okay. So, next question. What ways can we expect your participation, your involvement for this Association of India? In what ways?
See, as you rightly described me, as I'm more interested in incubation, more entrepreneurs coming up, I may be living out of it. Simple. Okay. So if there are more entrepreneurs coming around there, if you are giving me the market opportunity, I'm going to come around. You have to provide me the market opportunity.
Yes.
You have to pay a price for that particular thing. If you're ready for it, definitely my team and me people will coming around there working along with you. So look up. See, at the end of the day, it's complementarity. Now, bhai, main kuch dhanda kar raha hoon. Aap us dhande ka ek part honge. Aap honge to aapko benefit hai, mere ko benefit hai. Saath mein kyun na kare?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
it's not a big thing.
Yes. So, sir, when can we meet formally to take this association ahead or to move this association ahead of NDIM?
First, number one, you are making one mistake. What exactly, plus try to understand what you have to work upon.
Okay.
What exactly do you expect from us? What do I expect from you people? Let us take some time. Let's not do it in a hurry.
Okay, sir.
Yani ki aaj hi karke kal se karne ka aisa kuch hota nahi hai.
Yes, sir.
Theek hai. What it entails? It entails a lot. See, any entrepreneurship, as much as job, actually entails a lot of things. Yahan tum pehle pass out karna padta hai, rank lena padta hai, baad mein interview mein appear karna padta hai, 10 jagah pe jana padta hai, ye sab karna padta hai.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Lot of effort na. Same amount or little more has to be done in terms of entrepreneurship. Why? From you. because that entails more sacrifice, more hard
work.
ठीक है, ये नहीं कि आप कल नहीं, कल आपको 10 लाख रुपए का 5 लाख रुपए सैलरी में बैठ जाएंगे, नहीं मिलेगा. बट आपको जब हो जाएगा अपना 10 और 5 वो 50 भी हो सकता है, बहुत साल तक वो कम भी हो सकता है. फॉर दैट यू शुड डेवलप रेजिलियंस. सो यू शुड वर्क अपॉन इट. पेरेंट्स आपको रेजिस्ट करेंगे, पहले उनके ऊपर काम करना पड़ेगा. So we can, I am always ready,
okay.
Just to work upon. We also require, new people require resources, I require resources, the university has some resources, we require other resources to work upon. Once you start planning, you can do it.
Yes, thank you so much, sir, for
thank you, sir.
Okay. But it is